Hey guys, welcome back to Watch Me Play Tamagotchi Live. My name is Freedom 100. So today we're gonna do something different today because we got some more editor problems. Listen to some me news and go to the fountain and get the cast. So yeah. But anyway, let's get started. So we're gonna get started with me news.
Hello and welcome to the afternoon edition of Meetings. Everyone thought it was impossible, but somebody has finally stretched the mobile. Zack had been trying to stretch mobiles daily for 10 years without success. But one day, he finally stumbled on the correct technique for accomplishing the difficult stretch. Zack, more confident than ever, boasted, "I can stretch anything now." He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
"Yes, yes. That's amazing.
Interesting. Yes, interesting."
Thanks for watching. For your midday meetings report, this is Sean Lai, signing off.
Sean Lai was in the news, and they're doing a midday news report, so yeah, let's go to the button and get some cast. Same as usual. So anyway, it's going to be appointments. Mona is home, so let's switch out Mona. What's going on, Mona?
Hey.
Oh, by the way, before I do that, it is Independence Day, so have a great 4th of July. I know you're going to celebrate America, have our freedom, so yeah, it's Independence Day. So let's go on. What's going on, Mona?
I'd like to have a disposable camera. I need to express myself.
Well, sure. So, here's the disposable camera.
What should I take a photo of?
How about something we know?
You got it. Time to get started. Check it out. How do you like it?
Okay, it looks like Luke and Adam plays a tennis in a observation tower. So that's so cool.
I call it overconfidence.
Perfect 10.
I could rule the world with this kind of talent.
And made it to level 9. So anyway, how about a kite? Even though it was last slot, and then after the last slot, it will exchange with the previous items for her. So yeah, let's go back. Jaden wants me to play a game.
Please play with me.
Sure. Versus match.
Do you want to go first or second?
I want to go second.
I wonder which one I should flip. I'll try this one in. I'm thinking. This one?
Oh no, you got it wrong.
Your girls look a lot. It's Alexia.
Ah, man.
I wonder which one I should flip. This one?
Hey, that's cheating.
I'm thinking. This one. I wonder which one I should flip. This one. It's your turn, gamer girls look alike. It's some yakitori.
Ah.
This one.
No, 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 no.
I'm thinking. This one. This one.
Ha ha, you lost again. You got it wrong.
It's Alexia. Good job.
Yes!
It's a silver bracelet.
Oh, man!
Seeing the Yakitori distracted me. This one.
Oh, no, that's cheating!
Seeing the coffee distracted me. This one. This one.
Ah, you got him on again.
It's your turn, game or girls look alike. It's a silver bracelet. Good job.
And
it's your turn. It's some inventory. Good job.
It's a draw. It's a draw.
That's a great game.
It's a draw.
Time for your thoughts. Go ahead.
That's the reason I didn't hit a prize. And there was a watch that does always hit the big box. What's going on, Jaden?
What should I say when I'm back?
How about... I'm very... angry. Oh, that's the one.
I'm very angry.
Oh, wow. So anyway, let's go back. Harry is home, so let's go say hi to Harry. Come on, Harry.
I could use a casual looking hat.
Oh man, a casual looking hat. How about a hunting hat? And he loves it. Almost to level 2.
I want you to have this.
And it was a missing box. Yes. Oh, I accidentally hit Ian. Oh no 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 no! Please. Oh. Oh man, I can't believe that. Oh wait, Ian needs help. Ian needs help. What's going on here?
I'd like some controls. Something to up my cool factor.
Okay. Let's go check on the song. So we have a basketball uniform, a boy band outfit. Oh my god, all we need to do. Police jacket. And a message from Prince Charming outfit. Oh wow! How about a boy band outfit? I want to take 5 boy band outfits.
Have a nice day.
I want to get these. Here you go. He loves it! And made it level 11. Great. So anyway, how about I'll give you a golf club instead of a bubble bowler.
I want you to have this.
Ready, Gamers, ready, Gamers. It's a cold medicine. So anyway, let's go ahead and go back. Let's go check on me homes. I think I need help.
Hello.
What's going on?
I'd love to take a bath.
Oh man, well, I don't have a bath set. We'll come back to that later. Jessica needs help.
Hello.
What's going on, Jessica?
Want to hear something cool about my wonderful husband?
Sure, go for it.
Franklin is really intelligent, and he's just about the most handsome man alive. He's also cool and has nice handwriting. Oh, and I love that he's always chasing his dreams. Sometimes I come home to find all the chores I've done and dinner is already made. He even prepares my plate for me, like a knight in shiny, shiny armor. Anyway, so that's why you're so in love and so happy all day, every day.
Oh, it's fast forward and tell about a wonderful husband.
It feels good to get that off my chest.
Nothing happened. So anyway, that's why I go back. Let's check on hats.
Okay.
So we have a flower bread, a deer bread, and a little baseball hat. Let's go back. After you mark it as in a park. Oh, three dresses. I would take five.
Thank you.
Check on the beach. Oh, look. Mona's on the beach. Oh, wow. That is so cool. That is so cool. Let's go ahead and go back. So anyway, I gotta go ahead and stop this video for today. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, make sure to give me a thumbs up. So thanks for watching. Peace. Bye bye.